Are you bored of having the same ringtones on your iPhone? Well, now on iOS 26, you can use any audio file as a ringtone. Here, I've got a folder called Ringtones, and in there, I've just got a basic MP3 file of a traditional old-school phone ringing. If I tap onto it and press play, yeah, that's pretty annoying, but you're not going to miss it in your pocket. Now, the new way of setting this as your main phone ringtone is as simple as pressing the share button in the corner, and then on the list of activities, press more. You're going to see a brand new option there saying use as ringtone, and if you tap on there, guess what? It's now your ringtone. It really is that simple. If I go back a level in settings, you'll see it as ringtone, traditional telephone, or whatever your audio file is called, and now when someone rings you, this is going to happen. And this is just one of hundreds of new features in iOS 26 that I think make your phone more useful and more fun and more customizable than ever before. Check out my channel down below to see what else your iPhone can do, and make sure you subscribe while you're there. I'll see you next time.